Hi, I'm Dr. Tejeswi Gutti. I'm a GI surgeon and a bariatric surgeon practicing at Bangalore Institute of Gastroenterology located at Jayanagar, Bangalore. Weight loss surgery, also called as bariatric surgery, is a surgery of obesity, which is basically a disease, as some people have misunderstood it as plastic surgery or cosmetic surgery is not true. To call somebody obese, there are strict criteria. In India, the criteria is anybody with a body mass index more than 27.5 would be called obese, and anything more than that is classified from mild to severe obesity. For anybody to be eligible for weight loss surgery, there are strict criteria or guidelines that is set by the Obesity Society, both in India and abroad, and they have to adhere to those guidelines. What are they? There are two specific guidelines. One, in India, because the patients are generally shorter and stouter, the body mass index is normally taken lesser. A body mass index of 32.5 and above is a person who is fit for bariatric surgery, irrespective of whether he has any problems associated with it. A body mass index of 30 and above with associated at least two obesity related problems, like either diabetes, hypertension, sleep apnea, osteoarthritis, so on and so forth, are also people who are eligible to undergo bariatric surgery.